Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You're busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning? Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye, and I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
You know, I think we're gonna be okay.
Sure, but what next? All that money. Lost in Blackwater.
We have licked our wounds long enough. We do what we do. We make more money, and before they even realize that we're here, we're gonna be gone again.
And after that?
I ain't losing to these fools, Arthur. You know me better than that. We get to work here. We make money, and then we head back out west to freedom. Oh, I ain't wavering, son.
Well, I see you ain't got problems with your appetite.
Easy. Knock, knock, Mr. Roble.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No. No. Nie.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły! Nie! Przestań! No! Please, no! Don't have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
Better be something somewhere. Must have come here with something. Longer I look, the madder I get.
Very valuable, good.
Not good yet. Speak English.
No.
Yes. Thank you. What you got behind there?
Co, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside.
Rusakom nie można ufać. Amerykańcom też.
What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet. Okay, that should about cover things. check? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? Might want to talk to that feller over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money! Yeah, yeah! Yeah! Okay, then. Yeah. Easy there. Easy now. Wait here, boy.
Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do. I do. But what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing
except a lessening damn murder!
Son of a bitch!
You've got your money. Leave me alone.
Hey, you know what I do to thieves?
What do you want?
Oh, I hear about this.
I've got nothing to say.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt.
Damn it.
Ain't my concern, no, sir.
Yep.
Now, let's all take a minute here.
Not a word about this to nobody. You understand me?
You're gonna be dead before you see the pile of smoke. You're about to get your face broke. You're just... Can't a man have some peace? Don't do this.
Just isn't your day, is it?
Goddamn!
You're coming with me. Enjoy the peace and quiet. Okay, boy.